actually consistent in short period of time, like 100 meters. When I was a high school student, I really good at like racing. And I already didn't want to present my class and to compete with other class in the athlete ceremony. And my class would just cheer for me, so, come on, Joe, you're going to be best. You're going to be the first one. You won the prize. And that just made me so proud of myself. And maybe have like give me the power to try my best to win the racing. But I'm not just like racing, especially like the teamwork racing. Like we have a stick and we pass to like another member, and there's like a 20 member and in the game, and we compete with other class. This also show our teamwork. Even this, you have to sweat it under the sun and you have to train like before the game. But it's going to like connect the class member together